something wasn't right. Oh, pretty baby, I shouldn't have let you go.
Family. It's the hyenas who are the real enemy.
It was their fault. It was their idea.
Why should I believe you? Everything you ever told me was a lie.
What are you going to do? You wouldn't kill your old uncle.
No, Scar. I'm not like you.
Oh. Simba, thank you. You are truly noble. I'll make it up to you, I promise. How can I prove myself to you? Tell me, I mean, anything.
Run. Run away, Scar. And never return.
Yes. Of course. As you wish, Your Majesty.
Child, my axe is still thick with the blood of
your father.
Should have left while you had the chance!
Jump through so many hoops tonight just to get my hands on this crown, and it really should have been mine all along. But let's let bygones be bygones. I am your princess now.
I don't know.
Give it time.
But you don't know as much about the war as you think. Dad! Dad! Are you okay?
Ambush.
No.
I'm hurt. Wounded.
Everyone get behind me and stay together. I'm warning you, get out of our way.
No.
Ooh, use the roar, Kion. Blast that guy back to where he came from.
You don't have the power to destroy me, Kion.
Don't listen to him.
We believe in you.
Surely you realize the massive power of your roar will simply make the volcano erupt, just like it did when you helped me return.
We'll never surrender to you, Scar.
Oh, please. What exactly do you think you're going to do to stop me? I have magic, and you have nothing.
He has us.
Aiden, you've lost.
I just... How are you alive? I saw you fall! You went down!
You thought you could just kick me off the edge? Unfortunately for you, Aiden, I'm pretty tough to kill.
You have the blood of the old gods in you. Amazon!
Some hero you are!
Do you two really think that teamwork will be enough to bring me down?
Oh yeah? Watch us!
Fine. Blaze rods! Clear me a path.
Now this is an Avengers level threat.
Everyone okay?
Yep.
I'm good.
Let's do that again!
Right. Thanks, Pesty.
Poa.
You're all too weak to see the truth.
Well, I believe in truth. But I'm also a big fan of justice.
Poa!
I knew we could take him!
All right.
Still bothering you?
Is this what conquering is? Hiding from the fight?
Oh no.
You just can't stand to see someone else in the spotlight, can you? You just can't let anyone else win! Oh, it just drives you crazy to see someone else succeed, doesn't it?
Aiden, this isn't about who wins and who loses, it's about what's right. And that is why you're gonna lose!
Spoiler alert! I was bluffing when I said I was going to destroy the portal. I don't want to rule this pathetic little high school. I want Equestria. And with my own little teenage army behind me, I'm going to get it!
No, you're not!
This one is mine!
Oh, but this doesn't look good.
We gotta help him!
No! He can do this himself! Welcome in the Pride Lands, or the Outlands!
What? No! You can't just... How dare you!
Back together again.
Now step aside. Twilight has tried to interfere with my plans one too many times already. She needs to be dealt with.
No!
I can't
magic contained in my element was able to unite with those that helped create it.
What is happening?
I take it back. I want to die.
Man, my toes hurt. I don't even understand the physics of how my toes hurt.
Children, I work with children.
Have you guys seen what's going on outside?
Oh, my friend.
I am the end of worlds. Who are you to defy? This world is my right. This carrot.
You recognize that smell?
Smell that, Fooey?
Yeah, and it doesn't smell good.
Don't look at me! I'm back here!
It's not you, Bunga.
Fear.
No! Leave me!
Let's get
Nice work, everybody.
Yes, Kion.
Bravo.
You're all alone.
You've managed to escape my little scheme. Too bad the same can't be said for your father.
Really? Is that how it works?
It's over, Scar.
Dad!
Simba. I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive, Your Majesty.
I thought he said we were the enemy.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Ed?
Let me explain. No, you don't understand. No, I didn't mean... No! No!
Dad! Father! Zazu, get help!
Oh, yes, help! At once, of course!
It's all right, buddy. We're here for you.
Dad! Dad! Dad?
Your father is very weak, Kion. But he will be fine.
Asante. Thank you, Rafiki.
Do not thank me, Kion. You saved Simba as much as I.
Oh, our baby's okay!
Oh, I always knew he would be!
Yes, now quiet. The king needs to rest.
Lion Guard? It's our job to protect the Pride Lands, and that job just got a lot harder.
Hello, I am Spooky.